Assistant Professor, Department of Civil Engineering from Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In today's session, we are going to discuss a topic, rainwater harvesting, which is a part of basic civil engineering. The learning outcomes: at the end of this session, students will be able to explain the method of rainwater harvesting system. Now, before going to rainwater harvesting system, we should understand what is water management. Water management is an activity of planning, developing, distributing, and managing the optimum use of water resources under defined water policies and regulations. As we know, our population is going to be increased day by day, and the supply of water is short as compared to the demand of water. So, to provide water for the purpose of domestic as well as industrial purpose, we should use the concept of water management. So, in that water management, we have the policy regarding distribution of water from the given resources. So, a part of water management, we are going to understand what do you mean by rainwater harvesting. So, rainwater harvesting is also a part of water management. Rainwater harvesting is a technique of collection and storage of rainwater into natural reservoirs or tanks, or the infiltration of surface water into subsurface aquifers. So, in rainwater harvesting system, we are going to collect the water during rainfall, and it is going to be utilized for future purpose. Now, what is the necessity of rainwater harvesting system? As we know, for the cultivation of land, we required water, and the source of water is rain, that is the main source of water. And also, the rainfall in our country is uncertain and unpredictable. So, we should conserve the water. For that, we have to imply or we have to implement this rainwater harvesting system. Now, it is a typical sketch of, this is a typical sketch of rainwater harvesting system. In this sketch, we can see from the rooftop, the water is going to be collected during the rainfall, and it is collected in a terrace, and from that terrace, it is going to be collected by means of this downtake pipe to the storage tank. So, before passing through storage tank, it should get filtered. So, proper filter media will be there to remove the impurities. Similarly, after filling the storage tank, the excess water is going to be collected by means of downtake pipe and is going to be recharged to the bore well for increasing the high water table position or increasing the water table, groundwater table position. So, this also done through filter media. Now, let us see advantages of rainwater harvesting system. It provides self-sufficiency to water supply. It reduces the cost for pumping of groundwater because the water level is going to be increased. So, the cost of pumping is going to be decreased. Also, it provides high quality water, soft and having low minerals, as we are going to remove the impurities by using the filter media. So, the quality of water is also good. It improves the quality of groundwater through dilution when recharged to groundwater. Again, while recharging the water to ground, so we are going to filter it, so the impurity is going to be reduced. The advantages of rainwater harvesting system is that it reduces the erosion of soil in urban areas. Also, the rooftop rainwater harvesting is less expensive. The cost required is very less. Rainwater harvesting systems are simple which can be adopted by individuals. Rooftop rainwater harvesting systems are easy to construct, operate and maintain. Now it is compulsory for all people to adopt rainwater harvesting system. Nowadays, rainwater harvesting system is compulsory. In case of hilly terrains, rainwater harvesting is preferred because the water is going to be collected by gravity, and this implementation of rainwater harvesting is very easy. In saline or coastal areas, rainwater provides good quality water, and when recharged to groundwater, it reduces salinity and also helps in maintaining balance between the fresh saline water interface. In islands, due to limited extent of freshwater aquifers, rainwater harvesting is the most preferred source of water for domestic use. Nowadays, it is compulsory for everybody to implement rainwater harvesting system. In desert where rainfall is low, rainwater harvesting has been providing relief to people. So in case of Rajasthan, in the state of Rajasthan, this rainwater harvesting system is very popular method. Now there are some methods of rainwater harvesting. First one is storing rainwater for direct use, recharging groundwater aquifers from rooftop runoff, recharging groundwater aquifers with runoff from ground area. Now this is a sketch which shows how the rainwater is going to be stored for direct use. Now as the rainfall is happened, this water is going to be collected through this downtake pipe and it is passing through the filter bed. Now filter bed consists of charcoal, sand, gravel, particles, and through this filter the water is going to be passed and it is going to be stored in the tank. So during this process the impurity is going to be reduced. Now the second thing is that recharging the groundwater aquifers from rooftop runoff. So here whatever the water is collected from the top of the roof, that is going to be collected through downtake pipe and it is passing through filtration tank where the impurity is going to be removed, and then it is passing through the connection pipe to the groundwater. So this recharge of groundwater is taking place. Another method is recharging groundwater aquifers with runoff from ground area. So whatever water is going to flow through the surface on the ground, it is going to be collected by gravity and it is passing through the filter media, and then it is entered into the well, and hence it recharges the groundwater. Now you are supposed to pause the video and answer these questions. Now these are the answers. As we know, the rainwater harvesting technique helps to recharge groundwater. So this statement is true. And second question is, capturing runoff from rooftops is also called rooftop harvesting. So the first option is correct. Now these are the references which we are using for creating the video. Thank you.